Hello guys, me Tarzan, this is Capricorn FF, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, I just installed OBS Studio on my Windows PC, so, but for MacBook Pro, I don't think it'll work because it has a blank screen, so, got that going, and as you can tell by this video clip, everything is running smoothly, the graphics are amazing, and basically, it's not choppy and not have poor quality, which I've had in a majority of my videos last year, and this is what OBS Studio gave me, you know, and now I can tell, hey, this is where I should hit my marks. So anyways, if OBS Studio was recorded back in the early 2000s, when I was doing NASCAR racing 2002 in 2003, hey, I'd be able to archive them in my camcorder and save it until YouTube was founded in 2004 to do all these things. So, it gives me a good gauge of what I do when I record iRacing content on here, and basically, it's just go for the goal, that's all, and on a side note, yesterday when I was trying to fix my pedals, the brake and the clutch, I have to push them at the same time in order to stop the car in a certain way, so if there was a caution, it'd be a problem on the short track, so I will try to experiment on a few things. On this clip, it doesn't show any issues with the brakes, but yes, see in the bottom. Yeah, the one in red is the brake, and then the blue is clutch, and then the green is accelerator. Like, I had no issues there, just maybe the cables are broken or something. I don't want to, like, fix the steering pedal again, or the brake and the clutch pedals again, and see nothing gone wrong, and then realized that I made a mistake with fixing the thing, but anyways, it's been months since I've regularly done iRacing, and I don't want to waste this $13 a month thingy subscription and realize, oh, a month has passed, I didn't do any races. Oh, I don't want that to happen to me. So, anyways, if you guys want to watch the rest of this Texas Cup race, go right ahead. But otherwise, I did some qualifying, and then when I do the race, things a little smoothly. So, I'm a Capricorn F5. Sit back, relax, and enjoy this iRacing event. Peace.
The estimated strength of field is 2006. Let's go points racing. Half the field is on the grid.
Next generation has been going good this week.
Five cars left the grid.
Yeah, I'm pretty good racing this week.
That's good. I've been running the trucks in the Xfinity. I ain't run these yet, so we'll see how I did. I hope you enjoy dirty air. I noticed in the Xfinity cars that you got behind me, were kind of got loose a little bit.
You have two additional sets of tires for this race. Be smooth and have a good run.
Thank you.
16 jumps. Catch up, 16 jumps. Pit road is closed.
Yeah, 2 degrees. Up to 1 degree.
1 left degree. Line up on the inside. Get the 18. Thank you. 5. Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in. 3, 1. Right here.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.